Phenibut is a chemical similar to a brain chemical called gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA. It's used recreationally and as a drug in Russia. In this video, let's find found. What is Phenibut? What is Phenibut used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Phenibut? How does Phenibut work? How to use Phenibut? What is Phenibut? Phenibut, sold under the brand names Anvifen, Phenibut, and Noofen among others, is a central nervous system depressant with anxiolytic effects, and is used to treat anxiety, insomnia, and for a variety of other indications. It is usually taken by mouth as a tablet, but may be given intravenously. The medication is not approved for clinical use in the United States and most of Europe, but it is also sold on the internet as a supplement and purportedly nootropic. It is a controlled substance in Australia, and it has been suggested that its legal status should be reconsidered in Europe as well. What is Phenibut used for? It is also used for various other indications, including the treatment of asthenia, depression, alcoholism, alcohol withdrawal syndrome, post-traumatic stress disorder, stuttering, tics, vestibular disorders, Meniere's disease, dizziness, for the prevention of motion sickness, and for the prevention of anxiety before or after surgical procedures or painful diagnostic tests. Contraindication. Contraindications of Phenibut include intolerance to Phenibut, pregnancy and breastfeeding, children who are younger than 2 years of age, liver insufficiency or failure, ulcerative lesions of the gastrointestinal tract. Phenibut should not be combined with alcohol. Side effects. Possible side effects may include sedation, somnolence, nausea, irritability, agitation, anxiety, dizziness, headache, and allergic reactions such as skin rash and itching. Pharmacodynamic. Phenibut acts as a full agonist of the GABA receptor, similarly to baclofen. It has between 30 and 68-fold lower affinity for the GABA receptor than baclofen, and, in accordance, is used at far higher doses in comparison. Side effects. Possible side effects may include sedation, somnolence, nausea, irritability, agitation, anxiety, dizziness, headache, and allergic reactions such as skin rash and itching. Pharmacodynamic. Phenibut acts as a full agonist of the GABA receptor, similarly to baclofen. It has between 30 and 68-fold lower affinity for the GABA receptor than baclofen, and, in accordance, is used at far higher doses in comparison. Dose. Your Phenibut dose should be taken on an empty stomach. More experienced Phenibut users go with high doses of up to 1 to 1.5 grams per dose. Pharmacodynamic. Phenibut acts as a full agonist of the GABA receptor, similarly to baclofen. It has between 30 and 68-fold lower affinity for the GABA receptor than baclofen, and, in accordance, is used at far higher doses in comparison. Dose. Your Phenibut dose should be taken on an empty stomach. More experienced Phenibut users go with high doses of up to 1 to 1.5 grams per dose.